Yeah, so today's going to be first day putting some ghost lines in and sketching out, but I've got to kind of decide what I'm going to paint because I'm not entirely sure. So the wall's been blacked now and I've got the scissor lift and the cherry picker. So I've just come up onto the top of the wall here to see what composition I'm going to be doing. I think I'm going to change what I was going to do. Just so it fits the space a bit better. End of day one progress with the ghost lines, and most of the structure of the wall's in. There's a lot of sort of the lower bit that I haven't put in, some of that sort of edge, but most of the structure of the city and the geisha. This is day two of painting, second day of colour. I've only managed to really spend yesterday doing colour. I had half a day on Thursday to do the ghost line, so that's really quick. Yesterday I had to paint her face, so then today I'm going to be doing the cityscape and then tidying up the face. There's a lot to do today, so it's a big day because I'm flying back out to Milan, so it's a big mural for 2 days, but it's doable. There's some really cool other artists here.